as a prosecutor.
I think they're messing with the telephone.
You want evidence before you say that, but you said an agent of Russia.
Yeah, he works on their behalf.
But as a prosecutor, that wasn't the evidence in court. I mean, as
turn
a
to Carlton Tucker.
Hard evidence and circumstantial evidence. I'm not hearing the evidence that he's an agent of Russia.
Yeah, I think it's pretty clear. It's almost hiding in plain sight.
It wasn't just Swalwell and Schiff. Some of the most respected
figures
in our society engaged in this behavior.
Rupert Murdoch. Judge Jeanine. And now Tucker. Why not Shepard? But that's right. Shepard is a good little puppet. Anyway, turn to this. Ain't this something? What do you think, America? What you think about this?